It's good to be back.
Yeah, I wish Tara was here.
Play for a bit. Do I really have 35 on you guys? I mean, I still don't have 35. I think it's like most. Damn. This is it.
See that over there?
There. And I have a tear. For what? You know, I think I saw a corruption somewhere. Oh, there it is. Oh my god, it looks so dope. You saw. Guys, I think I saw. Look. I got you, but. Hey. Yeah, you can keep the flower, buddy. Oh. Flow half, of course. Of course. Oh, so I didn't have to go through the. Okay. Ooh.
Right there.
Nice. Pretty dope. More hats.
Right there. Yeet.
I don't want to look a little bit intimidating, you know what I mean? Because I'm just being extra, I guess. I could do another thing. If I actually could get on Nightmare Meet Ooze on the Forgotten Forest. So this is... Okay, so this is what I gotta do. Let's go. I honestly don't know if I want to focus on the side stuff.
Can you pick that up? Right over there.
Eat. Here we go. Here we go. Where do I get the feeling that... Oh, that was quick. Man, we bolted down that mountain. Whew-wee. So he's supposed to be okie dokie do. Let's so now I can get there. Yep. Hey, what's going on, Roddy Rat? I like those mushrooms.
Hmm.
Hope you hit the right things. Because I did not see. Huh. Yep. I missed the thing.
Over there.
Hey, look at that.
The true age of these shrines. The people who built them have long been forgotten, but their work still remains, watching over the forest like ancient guardians. Taro's spirit has corrupted the shrines and sealed the entrance to the guardian tree. I can feel Taro's presence there. I've marked the shrine locations on your map.
Thank you, Ruzu. I'll work to clean the shrines.
Yo, this game is hard. Hit me. I wasn't being literal. Oh my god.
Melting snow from the mountain shrine feeds these streams. The waters here are sacred.
Just checking. A little confused. I guess it's just... this is when the game starts to... oh, dope.
Were built on places of power. Their stones are buried deep, connected to the flow of energy beneath the ground.
Right
I saw the fruits. Just trying to get there.
Over there. Right there.
One of them fell.
Baga.
Not by brightest means. Whoa! Savage. What was that? God, it threw me off. You sure are mean. What the? Wow, you guys are horrible. Sniping from up there. You guys are just full of surprises.
Some believe the shrines represent guardians of the forest. From up here, it's easy to imagine them watching over the land.
I'm not gonna jump. I'm not saying it would be dope, but I don't think my girl would survive the fall.
Right there. All right.
This one. Hey, dude, you missing an owl somewhere? More like three?
The guardian tree was burnt out by fire, but it lives on. Its roots run deep, connecting it with the ancient shrines. Clean the shrines, and the door will open.
Right there.
Got too far and they let go.
Right there. Right there.
Oh my god, I found them all. I can't believe it. Got too far from it.
Yeah. Thank you.
Specific pattern or something?
Children and Taro often fished in these streams. In the stillness of the forest, I can almost hear their voices.
Taro and his siblings felt safe in these woods. You taught them well, Rusu.
I'm going the wrong way. Two swords, man. What were you thinking? Guys, can you mess him up for me? Look at that. Why? This game has no right being so tough. Like, what's the point? A cute cuddly game. It's been horribly hard for no goddamn reason. Now stun him. There you go. Get that guy. Yeah, keep dancing. Yeesh.